Here's the brain at Cook Brothers Garage, and I'm doing one last thing for today. I also do paintings and art and other things, and I had to do some clear coating and protective varnish on my paintings that I did here recently, so I'm going to turn the camera around so you can see those. Yeah, it's got that nice gloss finish on it. It's still wet, just put it on there. And it's a clear coat, varnish protects it. Right there was a $50 one. And there's a $40 one, and I just wanna show you a little bit difference why that's 50 and that's 40, because of the size. That takes more paint, that takes less paint. And also on time. And there's one I done for my wife. And that one I just done to hang up on the wall. And that one is a piece that somebody wanted to moon. I ain't gonna say their name, but they know who they are. This is the second one they bought. They bought another one I done, which is different than this one, but it was another moon picture, but I kinda like how that varnish brings the color out. I don't know if you can see it, but it does a pretty good job. And here's the varnish I use. And does real, real good. And of course, there's Pinky, my little helper. She picking up all this little loose metal stuff that fell out. And we're cleaning this up a little bit. We're gonna put a building here for my metal, scrap metal stuff where I make art. So I have a good supply of just random metal and stuff I need for my art. But I do a little bit of everything. But this is my last video for today, because I'm gonna take the rest of the day off and relax a little bit. Look like it's gonna rain, and I'll get back at it tomorrow. Moving that, making that place for that chicken coop. Probably be building it next year the way stuff's looking. But you never know. But this is the brain, and there's Pinky. We're gone for today. Over and out. Y'all have a good one.